Hello everyone, I am Jenny. Welcome back to my channel Jenny Live Life. Today I will speak about August 30 days diet plan challenge. Here diet means healthy eating and all are homemade food. I will suggest to you small changes to bring in your eating habits so that it can help you in your weight loss journey. First, you should take at least 5 meals a day, main meals 3 times. Breakfast, lunch and dinner, and 2 snacks time, mid morning snacks and evening snacks. Your breakfast should be heavy compared to your lunch and dinner. Dinner should be done before 2 hours of your bedtime. Then you have to take any one fruits in your mid morning snacks or your evening snacks. Replace sugar with jaggery like in your tea or coffee, or any food when you are using sugar, just stop this and use jaggery powder. Take 1 teaspoon of jaggery or sugar. Both have same calories, but in jaggery has much more health benefits, so you have to use jaggery instead of sugar. Another rules you have to follow. In your lunch and dinner, you have to add 1 bowl of cucumber tomato salad with lemon. In your morning, start your day 1 big glass of lukewarm water or lemon honey water or apple cider vinegar water, whatever, or you can also add your ginger water. Another rules you have to follow. If you are a coffee or tea lover, just take it with your mid snacks time or before 6 p.m. in evening. And of what I told before, just add jaggery instead of sugar. In your lunch, you take your dal, roti, rice, paneer, chicken, fish, but in moderate quantity. Next is, in your lunch, you take proper quantity of protein and add healthy fat, that is 1 spoon of desi ghee in your rice, or you can take also pickles, homemade pickles. You can take 2 rotis or 1 big spoon of rice as your carbs in your lunch, so everything should be proper portion. Understanding your calories or how much calorie you should take per day according to your daily routine. So first you should know your BMR. What is BMR? That is basal metabolic rate. You can easily check in Google. If you type BMR calculator, then you will get to know how much calories you need as per your age, height, weight. So right amount of calories will help you to stay fit and maintain consistency in your weight loss journey. So guys, do take up the challenge, and I will bring the next workout plan in the month of August in every week. So you can follow my workout and follow this diet challenge and stay fit. I hope today's session you like. Please like, share, subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon button so you can get the notification of my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Love you all.